And we're back with more Darkest Dungeon, picking right up where we left off. Let's go ahead and enter into the Fodor.
The rancid crop grows unchecked and abhorrent.
We need to clear up the lair. Don't see it. There it is. Way up there. So it's not going to matter what path we take to get there. In that case, let's take this one. Just so we can get a candle. And it guarantees us not degrading our wagon in any way. At least initially. Before we do that,
analysis is invaluable until it becomes an excuse for inaction.
He's the one most likely to actually he's still gonna be first. Okay.
Collaboration confers advantage. Measure out your violence and apply it judiciously.
That did absolutely nothing. Break that damn. Light everyone on fire.
Enemy weakens and wanes.
I think we might want to reap this. Yeah. So we get some damage on that as well. Damn it, man.
Cooperation is the key. Malaise, measured and steady.
That sounds about right.
In crisis, we can rely only upon each other.
Yeah, I can either put it down, then leave her severely wounded. I think we should just put him down. Or not.
Straightforward and effective.
Don't have much to buy. For whatever this is. It actually worked out for us.
A refreshing commune unburdens the mind. Your collection can wait. Press onward.
Why not for now? Don't want to go to the unknown. That's fine. Nope, what do you know? It's a resistance counter anyway.
They revel in debauchery, debasing themselves in the face of the end.
Let's take him out. Well, that's not good. Shuffle him back. Start shuffling him as well. There we go. Already reset ourselves.
Strength dwindles. Thank you. a promising development. By accumulation. Is gone. Let it die.
That's really good. We'll take it. Please get 2 block.
Strength dwindles.
He should be going down. Damn it.
Little help impeccably timed. A small foundation of trust.
Uh-oh.
whispers.
She needs all the burgers that she can get. She's just gonna sit there. Oh, we need to get the cash, because maybe that's how we get the lair.
The worst kind of parasite. Opportunists.
Okay, this is not good.
Malaise, measured and steady.
Got her. Come with the cannon now.
Wash in turmoil.
Oof. It could have been worse.
A deliberate and methodical appliance of harm.
Gosh. Chipping away.
Mm-hmm. unrelenting application of violence yields morbid gains. Voracious and decadent, the landowners and peasants alike descended into an orgy of consumption. My wealth and possessions bundled into this meager pile.
Get there.
There is comfort in company.
Lantern.
A deliberate and methodical appliance of harm. Lethality writ large. Strength dwindles. Problems have their solutions, even the big ones.
Alright, now we can grab that. That's only 15 damage in the long run, though. We better take a smoke bomb. Yep, screw it. All of them have to go before
agony
us.
By accumulation. A slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
Got a bolt. It was worth it. Smoke screened him. Yep, that would have been a better one.
A calculated generosity, but a welcome one nonetheless. Welcome relief from caustic agony. The enemy weakens and wanes.
I should have looked at the map.
Malaise, measured and steady. A small foundation of trust. Excellent work.
Hmm.
Mistimed.
Damn it.
Misdirected.
Close. He'll be okay. Okay, he was blind the whole time.
Dissection. An unavoidable end. This road cannot be walked alone.
That's well over the edge.
The enemy weakens and wanes.
She needs to miss. Damn it. Vance, taking the harvest, child.
Born to a corpulent, half-eaten mother, the child is a ravenous avatar of degeneracy. The fiend's strength dwindles. Lethality writ large.
Take it.
Malaise, measured and steady.
We're actually doing okay.
Incremental, but deadly all the same.
Now he should be on damn near unstoppable.
A brilliant conclusion.
We're still killing it. Your amount of debuffs on him is impressive. Got him. No biggie. Hell yeah. Extra 25% healing given. Makes him like the heal master. Keep those in case we end up there. This shit, we can just get rid of a bunch of it. Actually went pretty damn good. We didn't even, nobody hit death's door. Hero Shrine. Yep, we're doing it. I got a couple people that still aren't tapped out yet.
The loathing whispers.
Out the wrong way.
Chapter 5, Ashes. She stood in the center of the inferno, transfixed by its swirling kaleidoscopic beauty. Her rapturous fixation was cut short by a heavy beam falling from the ceiling, blocking the door. Panicked, she dove headlong through a window as the cabin bloomed into a pyre. Heaped upon the wet grass, she heard the screams of her adoptive parents, trapped and burning in their bedroom. Protection has been stripped to its last.
I actually want to use backtrack, probably not. Now, Firestarter might not actually be a bad one, but moving the rotation if there was something I wanted to drop. Just straight up light somebody on fire. Somewhere to control burn, though. I don't know. I should have done the other one.
Stupendous.
Clicking the buttons too damn fast. Misclick on my part.
Extinguished at last.
That's all I'm killing. Oh shit, healed him.
The enemy weakens and wanes.
Something's better than nothing.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end. Yourself.
Damn,
incremental, but deadly all the same. A master stroke. In the beyond. In this weighty gloom, a spark.
Drop some stuff.
a fortifying meal, a strong drink, and finally, rest.
That was a long one.
Rest tonight, under the mountain's unblinking gaze. Planning and mindfulness, as vital to survival as sharpened steel.
When 3 resistance encounters, we could probably do that. You know what? Maybe. Oh god, so many hazardous routes. Fantastic. Oh, it sucks. Or better in this area.
Mud and rain. Resignation and death. This land is truly barren.
I can get rid of those. I think everybody likes each other. Everybody's good on that front.
Precious relics remind us of a time before the end.
Soup ourselves up before going in. We have bleed resist. Nope, because of course I chucked it, and that's the one thing we need now. The last region we can, well, we'll leave it in. I never want to take him, unfortunately. He's cool. Don't get me wrong, the bounty hunter's awesome. I always want to keep my crew together. I wish he was just a regular playable character, like he was in the original. I'll save the rest of that for the next one then.
desperation unites the hopeful. While the heart still beats, desire will never die.
That is a lot of stuff. Unfortunately, that's going to be all the time we've got for today. We're going to pick this up in the next one. I'm a Jumbo Thick. Thank you for watching. I look forward to seeing you next time.